Where did he get it?
Heart, lungs, and spine.
And there's no support around to get it to a back attack, no. Yes.
I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
Master. Oh, it's me! Wait, when was this?
Judging by the length and greasiness of Obi-Wan's mullet during the Clone Wars.
Maybe I stand more of a chance. I know when this was. I was always kicking your buttocks
most of the time. The times when you trounced me doesn't count.
Are you ready?
Are you?
Then let's begin.
200 credits on Anakin.
I'll take that bet. But credits on the table. You haven't paid up to the last 3 wages.
Just double or quits until I win. You know I'm good for it.
Not convinced you'll ever get one right.
You have done well. Kneel.
She's getting knighted. No, then I would want to get knighted by Lightsaber. Sinji Shun.
Still, Sir Qui-Gon Jinn has a ring to it.
That transport, I need to get it back to Alderaan.
Once we get all these people out of here, I'll do whatever you want. They've been waiting for months.
Kenobi trying to jump the queue.
I have to get her back. She was important. I needed
to... Time to...
Yeah, wait your turn. Wait your turn. You're the one hunting us.
Yeah, but if I was there, I'd have waited in line. And you sound British. You should know a thing or two about waiting in queues. The 80s called. They want their observation back.
Yeah, well, the 2000s called you, Obi-Wan. They want their comeback back.
They had a man on the inside. Now it makes sense.
It looks like the toilet door in Yates' in Liverpool City Centre.
There was ethereal Jedi wisdom on the toilet door in the Yates in Liverpool City Centre.
Well, it was mostly vulgar stuff about Tom Hardwick's mom. But there was some wisdom tucked away in there. Another fine addition to your collection.
I didn't steal it.
Didn't see you put it back.
He'll attack next. He has no patience for a siege.
How do you know?
How do you know? Remember the Outer Rim sieges? I wanted to cut supply lines and wait out for months.
And what did you do?
I grabbed a flaming torch and ran straight at the Deeping One.
That's why I knew you'd act on impulse. A Jedi's goal is to defend life, not take it.
Interesting.
What?
You're handing out lessons.
Yeah, so they can improve.
So you don't give feedback at the end when they were clear-headed and could take it on board.
You were sabotaging me.
I wasn't sabotaging you. I was... It was my method of teaching.
You just wanted to win.
I did not.
Mercy doesn't defeat an enemy, Master.
What if you're in a who can be the most merciful competition?
Okay, on that one occasion.
They're stronger than us. Better equipped, better trained.
Jeez.
I love you so much,
Master
Tails.
I thought I'd be honest. There's a man I'd follow into battle.
I'm sure there was a bot. If we try and fight them, we will not survive. We just need to hold them off long enough to get you all out.
There.
What run?
Well, yeah.
That's your rousing speech. We should tuck our tails between our legs.
I was just being realistic.
You need to override the doors.
3-4 hours.
You have one.
Great man managing skills as well. You, work at quadruple speed. The rest of you cowards, follow me. Full on siege. Oh, been waiting for this to get interesting.
Now we're cooking on gas. It's a good show. Better than Mandalorian.
Right.
Right.
Pretty subtle siege tactics.
If he's found you, if he's learned of the children.
That's a real high-risk message to send. I hope it's WhatsApp encrypted.
Yeah, if Anakin got hold of that, we'd blow the whole operation.
Yeah, he was pretty reckless throughout this, to be honest.
Oh, force sensitive. I didn't stick to him much.
This Empire sounds nasty.
Well, who runs it?
It's just business. You don't pay your taxes, firing squad. It's pretty standard politics.
So your youngling killing days didn't stop there.
I don't consider myself responsible for Anakin's actions after I was separated from him. That
That...
Charlie, what are you doing? Why are you interrupting? Oh, no, it's not another one of your sponsors.
Someone has to keep the lights on.
Okay.
Thank you. This week's video is sponsored by G2A. Game to Adventure offers digital entertainment from software to video games and gift cards for Amazon, Netflix, and more. It offers instant delivery and product at discounted prices. From the 22nd of March to the 14th of April, there is a special campaign offering big discounts for games, great offers, and special limited time daily deals.
So in the spring sale, you can get like Helldivers 2, Tomb Raider. What about Star Wars? Yeah, Baldur's Gate, Elden Ring. They're Hogwarts Legacy. What about Star Wars Legacy? See what Star Wars games they have.
Fine.
Search it.
Oh, look, the greatest game of all time, Star Wars Battlefront 2. What? It's only $2.83.
It's worth at least triple any Hogwarts games.
Use discount code G2ASPRING to get 10% off when you spend up to €25. 15% off when you spend over €25. And 20% off when you spend over €50.
This is her I want to talk. She started this when she kidnapped Leia. I'll buy as much time as I can.
Every talk, really slow.
Well, yeah. Go on meandering, pointless anecdotes. Use everything in my storytelling arsenal. Beginning, middle, and end. Yes, and
if this is your stalling for time, it won't work. Or Vader will have you at any cost.
Busted. I'm gonna get you.
You know who Vader was? Back on Dio, how did you know that?
Yeah, how did she know who I was?
I think we're about to find out.
I'd be so embarrassed if I knew her. I can't for the life of me remember.
Oh, this is so embarrassing. Oh,
I don't have known him. Oh, okay, conscience is clear. Probably thought it was me, but it was just some other big metal dude in a cape.
You were a youngling. That's how you knew. You saw him.
Stop.
Anakin killed the others.
Oh, please, not that party.
He's clenching at straws, Anakin.
Wait! I thought you just killed that one room full of younglings.
Yes, this is the main rampart.
How many? Just how many younglings did you kill?
Oh, it's difficult to keep track.
100? 1,000?
I mean, once you put one youngling out of its misery, might as well kill 100, right?
Is that how you justify it?
They were Jedi. They were miserable.
I thought he was there to help us.
I was. In a way.
But in a more literal way, you were there to lightsaber them in half.
Yeah. From a certain point of view.
I played the game.
Oh, gee darn it. First Grogu, now her. I should have just gone around.
You're friends with Grogu now. You like him.
No, we're not speaking anymore.
Oh, great. So now I've got to sort out witness protection.
I'm not serving him, I. You're hunting him.
Real weird way to do it.
I really want Anakin dead. Where were you?
I was fighting General Grievous. I had orders.
Oh, everyone blames me, do they? All right, sorry. That's enough.
No idea what I've done.
Yep, he was fighting General Grievous. He got stuck. They order him like, hey, I want you to go fight General Grievous. Where meanwhile, can I just bring Anakin? No! That's what every Jedi Council is like. Man, I should have come with you. Yeah, but they say no, so I have to listen. Someday, there's going to be a rebellion citizen to end this war. well, I had to fight General Grievous without you. This is gonna suck.
Oh, I gotta try that one. Oh, it's a package for next door, is it? Just come a little closer to the door. Oh no, I wouldn't. It's annoying. You're taking your own damn parcels.
Why did you not do that in the first place?
Not the robot.
We like it, right?
Yeah, lots.
So Bacta will work on it.
That's not the criteria for Bacta Quiet. We liked you.
Oh. Liked? With a D.
We like you. We liked you. It's old. Yeah.
I don't see why they can't just stick her in your back attack, could they want? And stop it with all this sad music. I'll find a way.
Dobby is already ours.
The Doctor's.
He's got you trapped. Like a goose.
But this goose has some young to defend.
There's no way out, is there?
Admit your...
Hey, Obi-Wan, you're beaten. And if I'm reading this correctly, you're also beaten in the siege. The two seem to be running in tandem with each other.
No payouts until someone loses a hand or is disarmed.
They want all of us.
Vader wants me.
Did you want all of us?
I assume I wanted all of you, but mostly you.
Explain to surrender. He knows I'll do everything I can to protect these people.
And no, it's not because of compassion. It's because you're just the surrendering type.
What's the surrendering type?
You have a young Obama.
Also, you're a bit French.
I'm not French.
Oh. I always assumed Kenobi was French.
Are you going to fight without a weapon? There are other ways to fight.
Oh, yeah. Name one.
Cyberbully.
You're going to cyberbully Vader into submission. That's your plan.
Tell him that cape makes him look fat.
Caesar.
Ah, Obi-Wan. That's a real lame ending. In the heat of battle, you forget about the evil clone.
Stormtroopers.
Having to clear their dead. They have families to go home to, too, you know.
Yeah, I never really thought about that. I prefer to think of them all as single.
Lord Vader, Kenobi is ours.
She bound you.
I thought it was weird, too.
We could end this.
Please don't tell me you're taking her as your partner.
It's a brief alliance for mutual goals.
Remember when we worked with Count Dooku? Nobody could have seen that coming.
Yeah, like that.
Because all he'll see is me.
Living in his head rent-free.
Kid's obsessed with me.
It's over, Obi-Wan. I just hit your lightsaber to the bleachers.
Your need for victory, Anakin, it blinds you.
It's not over till the fat lady sings.
Jabba.
Gordella.
Bring him in myself.
Why do the bad guys always seem...
Hey.
Come on, Anakin. It might not be you now, but you're clearly a bad guy in this. Why do the bad guys always insist on finishing the job on their own when they have all the support in the world?
Dunno. But it helps us gooders get away time and time again.
Already probably fluffed that one. Just keep sabotaging the roof instead of gently butting against the girl.
How does a 10-year-old girl know how to fix the electricals to some roof contraption she's never come across before?
Schools are good in Alderaan. The Force?
It's not how the Force works.
It's a bit how the Force works.
That little girl did it. Deflect her shields up at maximum.
Where's Hala?
She's still with us. She's everywhere.